In this video, we'll be crimping uninsulated terminals using the 300-132 Lunar Series crimper. Our first step is to put the terminal into the die set. Now squeeze the handles just enough to hold the terminal in place. So now, insert your pre-stripped wire into your terminal. Apply firm pressure to the handles until your crimp is complete. And there's your finished product.